afraid, sad, and at the same time proud that we can do this together and show that we will never, never surrender to violence, to extremism. And in that sense, it is a clear signal that we collectively are doing this.
I'm here for the people that died and their families, and yeah, it's there are dark days, Monday, and yeah, it was just very sad what happened, and I'm here for them.
We're very sad and very fear because angry.
Very, very angry.
Because in our religion, if someone is killed, it's like you have killed the whole humanity.
Thank you.